from you. Speak your mind. Speak expressly. Speak clearly. Speak divinely. Let it be understood by you and also employed to act according to the directive that the word of God should be made manifest in our life. Whatever may stand to be the war in the lives of your people, spirit of confusion, I arrest them and I cease their function. Let the Spirit of the Lord come down in full force and take over this time. At the end of it, let Jesus' name be glorified. In Jesus' mighty name.
I want to set you free. You won't have the stamina or the grace to
But Jesus took our place. He took your place to free you from the sin that will crucify you to the guilt. Because what you have committed as a last night, all last day, yesterday, be sad that you should be killed. Be sad that you should be banned from it now. But Jesus stood it for you and tell the other, my body should pass it.
Johnny,
the question. Would you best to see the end?
Consider